These are the biggest hands in NBA history. Number one can crush your head if you wanted to. At third, we've got the Greek freak Giannis Antetokounmpo, whose hand measures at 9.85 inches by 12 inches in length and width. Next is Shaquille O'Neal, who has to settle with the second, with hands that are about 10.25 inches by 12 inches. And finally, the biggest hands ever recorded in NBA history belong to who else but Boban Marjanovic, at 10.75 inches by 12 inches.